नमस्ते। हमेशा खुश मिलती है। आई जे बी डी टी सी सेक्रेटरी ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल साइंस जो कि डिपार्टमेंट टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक सिंपल सिरप। सिंपल सिरप फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ द सिरप यूजिंग इन द फार्मास्यूटिकल प्रिपरेशंस। सो Is it? So this is the PPT for the simple syrup preparation. This is the practice session. In last session, I have already performed and covered this session. All our simple syrup preparation covered in last session. And this is also the practice session for the simple syrup for the BCom first semester student in pharmaceutical science. Firstly, we will discuss about the topic syrup. Syrup are sweet and viscous aqueous liquid. They are concentrated aqueous preparation of sugar or sugar substitute with or without flavoring agent and medicinal substance. Medically, they are divided into two types: non-medicated syrup, flavoring syrup. These syrups are intended to serve as a pleasant tasting vehicle for the medicinal substances, example cherry syrup and orange syrup simple syrup. Medicated syrup, these contain ingredients giving them therapeutic value, example antitussives, antihistamines. So the pharmaceutical classification of syrup according to their basic formulation: sugar based syrup, these are concentrated solution of sugar, example sucrose, dextrose, and sugar-free syrup. These are formulated with artificial sweetening agent, example sorbitol. The use of sucrose is preferred in the pharmaceutical preparation due to its purity, degree of sweetness, and lack of color and ease of handling and its inertness. So the note: sucrose subject to degradative pathways. Fermentation and hydrolysis. Fermentation of sucrose as carbohydrate in dilute solution provide a nutrient media for the growth of microorganism, mold and yeast. The steps of microorganism growth include turbidity, change in color, change in odor, change in taste. The concentration of sucrose is an important factor in inhibition of mold growth. The saturated solution of sucrose, if stored properly, will be self-preserving, contain no free water, thus they behave as anhydrous media with respect to growth of microorganism, and this will lead to shrinkage and lysis of microorganism. So the preservatives which are suitable for use in syrup, benzoate and paraben, sorbic acid, and mixture of methyl paraben and butyl paraben. In some syrup, alcohol present in a small amount of not more than 10%, which serve as a solubilizing agent. For alcohol soluble ingredient, also alcohol concentrated by evaporation above the syrup and prevent the growth of surface mold. So the hydrolysis of sucrose is the disaccharide and can be hydrolyzed to given monosaccharide dextrose glucose fructose. So the C12H22O11 is the sucrose and plus H2O water and C6H12O6 glucose plus C6H12O6 fructose. The hydrolytic reaction is acid specific, that is the hydrogen ion act as a catalyst. This reaction is called inversion. The inverse sugar dextrose fructose have specific properties. They are fermented more easily than sucrose. They are sweeter than sucrose and degradation of glucose. Storage of syrup. Syrup are stored in room temperature in tightly stopped and well filled bottle, and saturation and refrigeration will inhibit both mold growth and inversion. But less than 4 degrees centigrade will cause crystallization and large crystals difficult to redesolve. Thank you. This session is powered by the digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it your problem by the problem resolving class. Thank you, and thank you for the discussion.